All right, good morning again. This is the end. Reporting for day two. All right, so we are heading currently to the Zanomats area. We're a little bit early just because I want to check out the layout. So say good morning, Billy.
Good morning, Billy.
All right, so we're heading out of my little driveway area. It's kind of like a side path. And more soon. This is how we start the Matsuri. Alright, so we are currently at Billy's Fritz Matsuri. And it's for my town, Sano, which also apparently has a samurai that comes from it. Pretty cool, right? Who knew? So
this is a picture of the stage. I technically already showed you it with that awesome drum. Hopefully we'll see again. Oh, if you look over here, these girls in the kimono, they did a beauty contest earlier yesterday. We didn't get to go to that place. I totally didn't know what was going on. And then, oh man, look. Alright, so. Yeah, with the t-shirt. Alright, so these older men dress like that. This is some really old style clothing. And I'm assuming they're really important, but I have no idea what they're probably gonna say for the next 20 minutes. Pretty cool. But, so, Billy, how you feel?
Better.
Better.
Yeah.
So Billy's having a little bit of a heat stroke.
Billy's frequenting heat stroke. We're becoming best friends forever.
Yeah, today's actually not that bad, as you can see. It's kind of overcast, so the sun's not terrible, but the humidity is ridiculous. And then if you look over here, there's some really cool girls, and they've got drumsticks, because they're going to do the taiko drums too, which is really huge drums that we did. Pretty cool. Alright. Tell us, what's the weather like today?
The weather is about gonna rain soon.
And it's for the
sure forecast,
it's
I see Leanne eating her words because she said I wouldn't need this. That's the forecast.
So it is actually raining right now, and we're on the archery field. So hopefully we'll get to do it. By the way, this is my middle school. Very cool. Bunch of ladies in kimonos. And doing an interview.
I've got an interview going on.
Yeah, for a local TV station. Oh, so cool. Very cool. Alright, so we're gonna be quiet now and wait to see if we get to see a tip tap show. My favorite color.
かっこいい。うん。本日の佐野やぶさめは8人の行けによって1の的は日本国の2の的は佐野市の五穀豊穣。 三の的は栃木県の天下太平を願って馬上より三本の矢を放ちます。一人の射手がそれぞれ6つの的を射ることになります。ゆったりとした時間の流れの中で天地を敬い手順を踏んでゆったりと行われる儀式と一転してスピードと迫力を持って行われる流鏑馬のアクセントの効いた 日本古来の伝統文化の様をお楽しみいただけると幸いです。馬場の中央に日記どころと呼ばれる司令塔があります。ここに座る人たちがそれぞれの馬場役奉行、馬場役、馬役奉行、的奉行に指示を出して今日の流鏑馬祭を取り仕切ります。
때리고. 아, 또 뭐 했었지?
You must control your fan.
Sorry.
Hello. Say your name.
Hi, I'm Billy.
Say it in Japanese.
Oh. Watashi no namae wa Billy desu.
There you go. Good job, Billy.
Senpai?
Hi, senpai. Kohai. This is my friend. Here they go. We're gonna start, Billy.
Huh?
They're starting.
What start? Oh, they are?
Very soon. Or not. So they're making another parade? Said or not. Maybe.
Maybe they're taking a nice walk.
No, they are sitting up. Okay.
Pony rides, everyone.
これまでもちょっとこれから秀里流やぶさめ行事に先立ち神と神一体を目指して秀里役として大将による 天智神祭祭の儀を中央に引き所の前で行います。この儀式は毎年5月1日鹿島神宮で藤原秀里公が始めた藪鮫行事の時に行われる鹿島流の儀式です。この儀式は秀里流を土台にしていると言われています。
This is Billy wondering why they haven't started yet.
I wonder why they haven't started yet.
Last rider.
Let's see if you can go for the last one.
Yeah, I hope I can get it on video.
Yeah! And team killed it.
Are you okay?
Alright, I'll stop you guys here.
Okay? So,